Bailey Whitfield Whit Diffie is an American cryptographer and one of the pioneers of public key cryptography. Diffie and Martin Hellman's paper New Directions in Cryptography was published in 1976. It introduced a radically new method of distributing cryptographic keys that went far towards solving one of the fundamental problems of cryptography, key distribution. It has become known as Diffie-Hellman key exchange. The article also seems to have stimulated the almost immediate public development of a new class of encryption algorithms, the asymmetric key algorithms. After a long career at Sun Microsystems, where he became a Sun Fellow, Diffie served for 2.5 years as Vice President for Information Security and Cryptography at the Internet Corporation for Assigned Names and Numbers, a visiting scholar and an affiliate at the Freeman Spolly Institute Center for International Security and Cooperation at Stanford University. Background and career. Diffie was born in New York City to Bailey Wallace Diffie, who taught Iberian history and culture at City College of New York, and Justine Louise Whitfield, a writer and scholar. His interest in cryptography began at age 10 when his father, a professor, brought home the entire crypto shelf of the City College Library in New York. He received a Bachelor of Science degree in mathematics from the Massachusetts Institute of Technology in 1965. From 1965 to 1969, he worked for the MITRE Corporation. He did his graduate studies at Stanford University. He received an honorary doctorate from the Swiss Federal Institute of Technology in 1992. In 1975-76, Diffie and Martin Hellman criticized the NBS proposed data encryption standard, largely because its 56-bit key length was too short to prevent brute force attack. An audio recording survives of their review of DES at Stanford in 1976 with Dennis Branstad of NBS and representatives of the National Security Agency. Their concern was well-founded. Subsequent history has shown not only that NSA actively intervened with IBM and NBS to shorten the key size, but also that the short key size enabled exactly the kind of massively parallel key crackers that Hellman and Diffie sketched out. When these were ultimately built outside the classified world, they made it clear that DES was insecure and obsolete. In 2012, a $10,000 commercially available machine could recover a DES key in days. Diffie was manager of secure systems research for Northern Telecom, where he designed the key management architecture for the PDSO security system for X25 networks. In 1991, he joined Sun Microsystems Laboratories as a distinguished engineer, working primarily on public policy aspects of cryptography. Diffie remained with Sun, serving as its chief security officer and as a vice president until November 2009. He was also a Sun Fellow. In 1992, he was awarded a doctorate in technical sciences by the ETH Zurich. He is also a fellow of the Marconi Foundation and visiting fellow of the Isaac Newton Institute. He has received various awards from other organizations. In July 2008, he was also awarded a degree of Doctor of Science by Royal Holloway, University of London. He was also awarded the IEEE Donald G. Fing Prize Paper Award in 1981, the Franklin Institute's Louis E. Levy Medal in 1997, a Golden Jubilee Award for Technological Innovation from the IEEE Information Theory Society in 1998, and the IEEE Richard W. Hamming Medal in 2010. As of 2008, update, Diffie was a visiting professor at the Information Security Group based at Royal Holloway, University of London. In May 2010, Diffie joined the Internet Corporation for Assigned Names and Numbers as Vice President for Information Security and Cryptography, a position he left in October 2012. In 2011, Diffie was named a Fellow of the Computer History Museum for his work with Martin Hellman and Ralph Merkel on public key cryptography. Diffie is a member of the Technical Advisory Board at Cryptomatic, where he collaborates with researchers such as Vincent Raymon, Ivan Damgaard and Peter Landrock. Public key cryptography. In the early 1970s, Diffie worked with Martin Hellman to develop the fundamental ideas of dual key, or public key, cryptography. They published their results in 1976, solving one of the fundamental problems of cryptography, key distribution, and essentially broke the monopoly that had previously existed where government entities controlled cryptographic technology and the terms on which other individuals could have access to it. From the moment Diffie and Hellman published their findings, the National Security Agency crypto monopoly was effectively terminated. Every company, every citizen now had routine access to the sorts of cryptographic technology that not many years ago ranked alongside the atom bomb as a source of power. The solution has become known as Diffie-Hellman key exchange. Philosophical leanings. Diffie self-identifies as an iconoclast. He has stated that he was always concerned about individuals and individuals' privacy as opposed to government secrecy. Published works. Diffie and Susan Landau's book Privacy on the Line was published in 1998 on the politics of wiretapping and encryption. An updated and expanded edition appeared in 2007. 1976. New directions in cryptography. Information theory, IEEE transactions on